Bed bugs. We often hear about the high-rise infestations in the news, but one management company is taking proactive steps to make sure their buildings are not in the headlines for that reason. CBS 2's Suzanne LeMignot has this original report.
They cause itching, scratching, and sleepless nights. Natalia Rozak says she doesn't want to see bed bugs in her apartment.
I've never had them, so I wouldn't know what to look for, but I'm sure if I had them, I would know.
Rozak is a renter here at the Tides at Lakeshore East. Her building is managed by Magellan Property Management. Tenants on the 33rd and 34th floors got this bed bug inspection notice.
Better safe than sorry, so it's good that they're checking our floors.
Mattresses, box springs, and bed frames are checked. So is artwork to make sure the pesky bugs aren't hiding there.
How does the program work?
It's an annual program that goes on throughout the years, whereby we go into several chunks of floors at one time all throughout the year so that we make sure that we get into every unit.
Renee Wershing is the Executive Vice President of Magellan Property Management.
We take proactive preventative maintenance very seriously. It helps us create a wonderful lifestyle, carefree lifestyle for our residents.
John Bartlett, the executive director of one of Chicago's tenant rights organizations, says routine inspections are a good thing, adding the Metropolitan Tenants Organization is supportive of landlords taking active steps to prevent bed bugs. It's a major reason tenants call our hotline.
Well, Magellan Property Management started this program about 2 years ago, and it falls in line with the Chicago ordinance requiring a partnership between tenants and landlords to combat the bed bug problem. Live in the newsroom, Suzanne LeMignot, CBS 2 News, Kate Robb.
Okay, Suzanne, thanks.